Hello, welcome back to another ARAM game. I'm B from the East, and we're playing Garen. So yeah, unfortunately, I don't play Garen as a tank. I play him as like a bruiser slash shredder. So yeah, let's go Stridebreaker, available, and anal bead. Thing is with the shred, so let's start first with the runes. Fleet footwork, triumph, alacrity, coup de grace, attack speed, attack damage, and halt of force. Ultimate hunter for the ult. We have an execute ult and eyeball collection for more damage. Because the reason why they took alacrity and the 10% attack damage is because E actually increases with attack speed. So yeah. Okay. Oh no. You have an AFK. It's okay guys, he's killed. Dude, that's so fast. Drag the flash, bro. I got stunned by the freaking Elise. Oh my god. Look at boots. I'm forgetting to use my spike whip. Ooh. I don't prefer using like activatable items. So there's 3 ADRs. I think with this game we need to get a little bit tanky. Just a little bit. Maybe a thornmail or I can't get near. Yeah, dead man's. I forgot to buy the plated steel caps. I think you're forgetting that my ult is an execute. So it's 150 plus 95% missing health as true damage. And it cramps up to 35. 16. Wait, that's missing, right? Okay. Oof. Oh, God. What MR item can you buy? I know. Mostly more just good. Maybe as a third item. So it's a stalling game, I think. Hello, baby, tree bigger. Crazy. What the fuck? Basically flashed. Okay, so Courage still has the reduced incoming damage. Okay, the first W, does it go up here as well? This. Oh wait, that was a kill steal by yours truly. A good time to reset. So let's get Deadman's. Maybe just the components. Yeah. I bring Champion hit with 6 strikes to 25% armor for 6 seconds. This is doing how many spins? And I'm dude. Stop playing Mortal Shield, bro. Shield bow. 1, 2, okay, 2 is a little shield bow. Oh my god. Okay, now that man's skill just needs to scale. Although, what's that item build? I'll just go for the hammer. Warhammer. No. You're going to build hive. And Bushman, you know, see a Garen is in his natural habitat. No. Okay, never mind. Let's go back to our natural habitat. Well, it beats it to death. Okay, then Earth Regen, bros. Yeah. You want to grab this? Ah, fuck the immortal shield bow! My god. Yeah. Need the thornmail or dead stance. Still winnable. 8 seconds. Okay, he did.
What?
Okay, my time to shine, bros. And now we see Garen again in his natural habitat, dancing. Bye, Leona. Bye, Varus. Fear is the first of many. No, I'm sad. They're just ready to delay them. Stairs would be good as well. Do I now have max? No. How many does this give? 0.2. So what, 20? 30? I don't know. I'm gonna give max. Bro, you're cool. Are you only going so too deep, huh? 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 Let's go, boys. I think your phone sucks. And again, we see again is his natural habitat. No, I get bursted. Fuck. My bad. Your freaking Gliston cocked me. And this is a fucking cock. It's okay. Oh yeah, moth. Moth. Oh no, I can't buy a moth, we have Starrocks. Look at that sadness. Wits end. It sounds good. Fuck! Nah! Dude, they got exhausted! Fuck you! Yeah, that's the Hydra who runs build. So stupid. Let's get our magic mantle. Nice on blood. Winnabo. Last clash, I think, for the next one.
We fight for those who cannot.
Freaking
dude, what the fuck
is that
lifestyle?
Don't have any damage anymore. You think it's severe? The mute.
Dude, what the fuck?
Bro, 200 years. Legit. Freaking 200 fucking years, bro. What is that build, KO? Is it the last? Yeah, I think it's the last dash boss. Yeah, I just need to move Ornn and feel for whoever to kill. Yeah, if there was no more exhaust.
Bro, this game so hard.
At least we now have something to do with Leaf. Though, yeah, like this build falls off like hyper late game. We're for like mid game build here. That's it for Kale, guys. Oh, what the heck are you doing, bro? Just... oh. And again, we see Garen in his natural habitat. Feeling for kill. Yeah, that's a GG's. So yeah, guys, that was like Shredded Garen, kind of. I don't know. It's like just a build that they do in ARAM. If you like the video, I mean, if you enjoyed the video, don't forget to hit that like and subscribe if you want more videos, guys. See you guys in the next video. Bye.